powerful creators, is November 13, 2020, the end of the world? Hello, my powerful creators. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Candice, if you're new here. Thank you so much for watching today's video. I know I just talked yesterday, but I had something to say today. I have a lot to say today, actually. But I wanted to give my powerful creators some really good encouragement for you all. It's basically how I work when I am just like in my room or in my apartment and just thinking. I just start writing down thoughts. I let the universe tell me when it's time to talk to my powerful creators, and God said, right now, Candice. So here I am again. I hope you guys don't mind me pushing out these videos, but I'm really enjoying being here and I'm so thankful for each and every one of you. On this channel, I talk about manifestation, law of attraction, and personal development. So if you want to become a powerful creator, hit that subscribe button and join the community. And also hit that bell notification button so that you are notified every single time I upload a new video. Because sometimes I like to just throw out a video just because I feel the need. I listen to my inner voice a lot, and I actually have a video on how to listen to your inner voice. But if my inner voice is telling me to talk, I'm just gonna push out a video. So I don't want you to miss my videos. So hit that bell notification as well. In today's video, we are talking about the end of the world. I've heard people say that November 13th, which is Friday the 13th, is the end of the world. The end of the world would be tomorrow. Oh my goodness, so crazy, right? To think about. Historically, November 13th has been said to be an unlucky day. A lot of fear, a lot of anxiety that day. People don't want to sign contracts on that day. People don't want to buy a home. They don't want to move out of their home. A lot of people are superstitious about Friday the 13th, which will be tomorrow. Friday the 13th happens at least once a year, sometimes up to three times a year. This year, we've had it twice. So we've had it March 13th and we'll have it November 13th. If you remember March 13th, where you were that day, that was the day when my community, LA, was shutting down with the pandemic. And that was the day when I was like, oh my goodness, this is real. We're really going through a pandemic. We're about to lock down. And that was March 13th. And so November 13th will be tomorrow. Both dates are Friday the 13th. So yesterday we talked about November 13th. I'm so proud of y'all, all my powerful creators who did your manifestation and you did all your gratitude lists. There was one person who commented on my last video about it, and she said she wrote down 14 pages of gratitude. Wow, that is super incredible. But don't worry, if you just wrote one page, that is fine too. No matter what, that day was meant for you. That day was meant for you and your manifestation and your heart. So I'm proud of each and every one of you for doing that. And if you haven't done it already, go to my last video. I've linked it here. Go to my last video and start the steps of the 4-day manifestation days, November 11th through the 14th. Very powerful. So we're living in it right now, those 4 days. So go ahead and do that. But let's continue in this video. But I talked about November 13th being a powerful day because it is when Mars is direct. So that means that we are moving forward in our manifestation. A lot of people talk about the end of the world. They're questioning, when will the world end? And we've had such a dramatic year. It kind of would go along with our year if the world were to end. I'm not wishing that at all. But it kind of would go along with what's going on. But November 13th is said to be the day the world ends. But as we know from yesterday when we started our 4-day challenge of manifestation, it says that Mars goes direct, therefore we are moving forward in our manifestation. Well, that sounds pretty positive to me. Instead of living in this fear of the world ending, living in this anxiety of possibility of the world ending, I want you to do this. I want you to start forgiving yourself for anything that you need to forgive yourself with. Now, today is all about moving forward, and a lot of times we don't understand how to move forward. But in my experience in life, the only way for me to move forward was for me to forgive myself for my past, for my mistakes, anything I've done in my life, to forgive myself first. Then I can move forward in anything I'm working on in that time in my life. It always starts with forgiveness. So powerful creators, I want you to take today to forgive yourself for not giving yourself grace for any situation. I want you to forgive yourself for not trusting the process, trusting the timeline of your life. You know, a lot of times in life, we just want to rush it. We want to say, where is our manifestation? Why am I not getting what I desire? I've done this long enough. But we're not trusting the process, so we need to forgive ourselves for that, and that starts the healing process as well. I want you to forgive yourself by saying this. Today, I am making the choice to forgive myself fully, and from this day forward, I will show myself grace in every situation. Now, what is grace? Grace is honoring yourself. Grace is showing up for yourself, honoring your feelings, honoring when you are sad, when you're upset, honoring when you're happy and excited. That is giving yourself grace to feel the feelings of whatever you are feeling. Powerful creators, the longest relationship you will ever have in your life is the one you have with yourself. Let me say that again. The longest relationship you will ever have in your life is the one you have with yourself. So that's why it's so important to forgive ourselves, love up on ourselves, do that self-love. Self-love is forgiving ourselves. So do that today. Start forgiving yourself today. So we may not know if November 13th, tomorrow, 2020, is the end of the world. But you know what, powerful creators? Let it be the end of your old world. Your old world of doubt, fear, frustration, anger, disappointment, any negativity in your life. Let November 13th be the day you start letting that go with forgiveness. I'm not saying you will never have a bad day again. I'm not saying you'll never have hard days, because they will come and they will go. That is life. But what I'm saying today is that when you start forgiving yourself, you start learning how to heal yourself, and that is so beautiful. Start with the forgiveness of yourself, and then you can start forgiving others fully. When you start showing up for you first, then you can start showing up for other people. This is gonna help your manifestation come into your reality very fast, because you're telling the universe that you're good, that you're willing to accept where you are, and you are so excited and open to whatever the universe has for you. You desire love in your life? Well, you gotta forgive yourself for the love mistakes you made. You desire money in your life? You desire to be wealthy? Well, forgive yourself for the financial choices you may have made in your past or even today. You may want to get your specific person back into your life. Well, forgive yourself for any mistakes you made in that relationship. And then you can start showing up for yourself, and you can start forgiving that person as well. A lot of times in life, we forget about forgiving ourselves first. And we start focusing on the other person. Well, they did this to me, and they said this to me. But what was it in that moment that made you feel the need for validation from that person? So forgive yourself for that, you know, forgive yourself for wanting validation from other people when you gotta validate yourself first. I'm so excited to tell you guys this. When God spoke to me in my meditation this morning with this, I was like, oh my gosh, I have to tell my powerful creators, because this is gonna help them with their manifestation. You know, you gotta forgive yourself first, and then the universe is gonna give you anything you desire. I love it, I love it, I love it. So November 13th, Mars is direct. And it is a representation of moving forward. And we are doing that by forgiving ourselves on November 13th. and moving forward. That is the best thing for you, powerful creators. In order to move forward, we gotta forgive ourselves for our past mistakes, our past choices, whatever we've done that we're beating ourselves up still today about. We gotta forgive ourselves for that. And maybe the feeling of forgiveness doesn't happen for you fully on November 13th. That is okay, powerful creators. That's fine. But the fact that you are starting the journey of forgiving yourself is absolutely beautiful, gorgeous, just shine bright like a diamond. I'm just like, wow. When you can forgive yourself, you start looking different. You start treating yourself different. You start having confidence. You start loving yourself. People start noticing you in different ways. You look beautiful from the inside out. When you have that energy of forgiveness, I'm sure you've met someone who is just so bubbly, so happy, and just has the best energy. You know, their secret is that they forgave themselves for any mistakes they've ever made, and they still do. You know, we don't stray from mistakes in our lives. We're gonna make mistakes. We're gonna make choices that we're like, why did we do that? Why did I do that, Candice, why did you do that? You know, I've made mistakes in my life. I will definitely make mistakes in the future. That is a part of life. But if I learn how to forgive myself fully in any situation, instead of beating myself up, I'm prepared for whatever life has in store for me. So whatever you desire, powerful creators, open yourself up right now by forgiving yourself for anything in life. And I know you'll push through and move forward. That is all what it's about, moving forward. And forgiveness is the first step in moving forward. Powerful creators, I want you to comment this below. Y'all are so good at locking in what you desire and what you want in life with a comment. I know it just taps into your subconscious mind. It taps into your feeling mode. It makes you stronger and adaptable to the manifestation you desire. So type this affirmation below. Today, I am making the choice to forgive myself fully, and from this day forward, I will move in grace. I will give myself grace for any situation, anything that I do. But today, I commit and I am making the choice to forgive myself fully, and from this day forward, I will live in grace. I will give myself grace and every situation. I am making that promise to myself, and powerful creators, I want you to make that promise to yourself because your life's about to change in dramatic ways because you are showing up for yourself by forgiving yourself fully. I love it. I'm so proud of each and every one of you. Y'all are doing amazing things, and it's absolutely such an honor to watch each and every one of you manifest, get what you want, see your life change, be positive, speak truth in your life. Wow. I'm just like, I feel the feelings of everybody doing that. So I'm so, so honored to watch it all. If you would like personal coaching, I have all the details in my description about emailing me if you are interested. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram for daily affirmations. If you like this video, give this video a big thumbs up. That really helps the channel. And hit that subscribe button to join the Powerful Creators community. And hit that bell notification button so you are notified every single time I upload a new video. I love you so much, Powerful Creators, and I hope you have a beautiful day. I'll talk to you in my next video.